Good day mga katwit! Our topic for today, former President Joseph Estrada, lumala ang pneumonia. Jinggoy, humihingi ng dasal para sa ama. Let's check it out! Patuloy naman ang paghingi ng dasal ng pamilya Estrada dahil sa pakikipaglaban ngayon ni dating Pangulong Joseph Erap Estrada sa COVID-19. Nasa ICU pa rin ang tatay ni dating Senador Chingo Estrada. Pero imbis na bumuti ang kalagayan nito, ayon na rin sa Facebook post ng aktor politiko, lumala ang pneumonia ni former President Erap. At hirap itong huminga, kaya kinakailangan ng lagyan ng ventilator. Mababasa sa Facebook post ni Jinggoy kahapon, Medical Bulletin of former President Joseph Ejercito Estrada. Yesterday, my father's condition suffered a setback as his pneumonia worsened. Because of this and the resulting increase in oxygen requirement, his doctors decided to place him on mechanical ventilation. This was done to improve oxygen delivery as well as to prevent the tiring of his respiratory mechanism. My father has always been a fighter and I hope that with the help of your prayers, he will win this battle. Please continue praying for his immediate recovery. Thank you very much. Nahirapan ngang huminga si former President Joseph Erap Estrada dahil sa kanyang lumalalang pneumonia. Kaya naman, kinabitan na ito ng mechanical ventilation ayon sa anak na si Jinggoy Estrada. Kaya humihingi siya ng panalangin para sa dating presidente. Anong inyong magiging reaction sa balitang ito? Just write down below.